فيكم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. كلثوم from India, السلام عليكم.
Assalamu alaikum. Sir, I want to know about the term of Rizq. When we ask about Rizq in Dua, so what does it mean? Is it only related to money or anything else? Can you help about this in
Dua? Kulthum, I would appreciate if you can repeat your question and make it a little clearer. Written Dua, what about a written Dua?
No, no, it's about Rizq. What the term Rizq is actual? Is it related to our, only money or anything else?
Okay, I got your question. The term rizq, is it related to only money or to other items? Of course. Rizq has a very broad meaning. Money, food, earning is just one of the items. Health, happiness, iman, faith, education, intelligence, sight, hearing, these are all means of rizq, love, wife, children, parents, house, job. It's simply everything is a matter of rizq. Rizq is not only about the earning. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.